then I had a problem with the engines again, so I had to back off.
That was the water pressure situation we heard about.
Yeah.
So you had to get out of it a little bit to protect the engine.
Yeah, I was a full throttle demonstrator, so just trying to look after it.
Okay, thank you. Over to Kimi. Sorry if I might just sneak in here, Nico. Kimi Räikkönen, your third place man today. Very popular man out there, Kimi. And you have the honour today of being, this is the 700th podium for the Ferrari team. How are you feeling about third place in particular today?
Oh, of course, it's not exactly what we want. We want to win races and put two cars in as far up as we can, but well, we tried today and had a pretty okay start, managed to get past Valtteri on the first lap, but again, after the restart, same like last year, here, we just don't have the speed